that's all my life. I'm blinded by doubt and fears and lies.
Lets you try again because you kicked it the wrong way the first time.
Right.
Do-over. Do-overs are great. It's nice to be able to start over when something doesn't go right the first time. People who believe in Jesus get a... Yeah? People who believe in Jesus get a great big do-over. Do you know what the do-over... You know what the do-over that we get when we believe in Jesus is? What is it? Do you know what the do-over is? When you, yes, if you believe that Jesus is the Son of God, it says you are a new creation. And that means the bad things that you did before you knew Jesus, they are all wiped away and they're all gone. And you get a brand new start. Brand new start. It's like none of the, like you never did any of those bad things before. Because God takes them away. Because when God looks at you, He'll see His Son Jesus, who was perfect. Jesus never messed up. So He'll see perfect when He sees you. Not even once. That's hard to believe, but He's the only one that's ever done it. I know. He's the only one that's ever done it.
Everybody messes up.
Everybody else does. Exactly. But, so even if you accepted Jesus, you're still going to mess up some. But you know what you do then? You ask God for forgiveness. You ask God for forgiveness, and you know what?
And you get to try again.
And you get a do-over, right? Jesus
wipes. But
what if
you mess that do-over?
You ask for forgiveness again, you get another do-over.
But what if you ask?
Unlimited do-overs.
I don't
have how limited? When you get that do-over, when you get forgiveness, Jesus wipes away your mistake, just like a teacher would wipe the board clean at school.
I don't know where I would be sleeping, but I want to look at you. Or maybe that would be nice.
And here's our verse. I'm going to read our verse. 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 17, it says, anyone who believes in Christ is a new creation. The old is gone and the new has come. So a new creation, you know what new means, right? And creation means you're making something. So you're made new. He makes you new. A new creation. All right. Let's have a quick prayer, okay? Dear Lord, we thank you so much for do-over. Thank you that Jesus lived and died for us so that we can have a do-over and that we can be clean in your eyes, Lord, and without mistakes, because Jesus lived perfectly and died and lives again with you. And we are so glad that we will get to live with you in your heaven someday too. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.